वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स। यहाँ पर हमें इन इक्वेशंस को कंप्लीट करके इनको बैलेंस करना है। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वीक बेस अमोनियम हाइड्रोक्साइड और वीक एल्कली आई विल से रिएक्ट विद स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड टू गिव अस सिंपल न्यूट्रलाइजेशन रिएक्शन फॉर्मिंग अमोनियम क्लोराइड सॉल्ट एंड वाटर। So, aqueous solution of ammonium chloride is formed and the solution is neutralized. Next is sodium bisulfite or hydrogen sulfide reacts with HCl. It will give us a salt, ordinary salt, sodium chloride along with water molecule and a sulfur dioxide gas is produced. There is a rule. This is a salt. It is a salt of dry hydrogen sulfide acid, H2SO3 acid. This is a weak acid. So, this is a salt of weak acid. Salt of weak acid reacts with HCl, hydrochloric acid, to always give us sulfur dioxide. If it will be a salt of weak acid in the carbonate form, it will give us similarly carbon dioxide. So here it is sulfide, so we got sulfur dioxide and the equation is balanced. Next is lead nitrate with hydrochloric acid. It will be dilute here. Generally, dilute hydrochloric acid do not dissolve in nitrate salts, but it dissolves in lead nitrate to form lead chloride salt, which is insoluble or a white precipitate form, and along with it a volatile acid is formed, which is HNO3 nitric acid. Here we can balance it by chlorine 2, so we'll put 2 here, so chlorine will be balanced both side, and for twice nitrate we will put 2 here. And we will see that the reaction is balanced now. This white colored precipitate of lead chloride is insoluble in nitric acid but is soluble in excess of ammonium hydroxide, which is a weak alkali. Next is lead tetraoxide reacting with hydrogen chloride. Here, lead tetraoxide is a strong oxidizing agent which react with concentrated hydrogen chloride acid in the presence of heat to give us lead chloride salt, which is insoluble, and along with it water is formed with the evolution of chlorine gas, which is greenish yellow in color. So here lead oxide as an oxidizing agent oxidizes concentrated hydrochloric acid to chlorine gas. By putting 8 here and 4 here and 3 lead, so putting 3 here, we get the balanced equation. Next is a very well known reaction. For the better reaction, zinc should be powdered or granulated. So, granulated or powdered zinc react with dilute hydrochloric acid at room temperature only to give us zinc chloride salt and along with it hydrogen gas is evolved. To balance this equation, we will put 2 here and we will see the equation is balanced. This is a type of reaction which is used in laboratory preparation of hydrogen gas. Next is calcium bicarbonate or hydrogen carbonate reacting with HCl. Same again, this salt is prepared by H2CO3 acid, carbonic acid. Carbonic acid is a weak acid, like this dihydrogen sulfide acid. It was also weak. So this means it is a salt of carbonic acid or a salt of weak acid. Being a bicarbonate, HCl will react with it, and being a salt of weak acid, carbon dioxide gas has to evolve. So a salt of calcium chloride will be formed and water is evolved, and along with it, as per the rule or observations, carbon dioxide gas is going to evolve here. So for the reaction to be balanced, 2 chlorine, we'll put 2 here, and we will see for 2 carbon, we'll put 2 here. So there is 4 hydrogens, again we will put 2 here, and we will see the reaction is balanced. Thank you.